Bonjour, today we are going to continue on learning La Famille, partie 3, Family in French, part 3. Let's do a quick review. Grands-parents, grand-père, grand-mère, parents, père, mère, enfant, sœur, frère, oncle, tante, cousin, cousine. Papa, maman, femme, fille cadette, fils, fille aînée, beau-frère, sœur, neveu, nièce. So in here, the two new vocabularies are mari, belle-sœur. So if you remember to say in-law in French, they use beau for masculine, belle for feminine. So brother-in-law, beau-frère, sister-in-law, belle-sœur, daughter-in-law, belle-fille, son-in-law, beau-fils. Okay, so now we are going to look from Mark's perspective. The four new vocabularies are beau-fils, beau-fils, son-in-law, belle-fille, belle-fille, daughter-in-law, and finally, petit-fils, petit-fils, grandson, petite-fille, granddaughter. So if you notice, to say grandson and granddaughter, in French, we're actually saying little son, little daughter. So to say grandchildren, you will say les petits-enfants. So if you remember, to say in-law in French, they use beau and belle. But actually to say step in French, they also use beau and belle. So to say stepmother or mother-in-law is exactly the same thing in French. You say belle-mère. To say stepfather or father-in-law is the same as well, beau-père. Stepsister, sister-in-law, belle-sœur. Stepbrother, brother-in-law, beau-frère. So one more time, to say in-law and to say step, it's the same. You are going to add beau and belle in front. We just have one last thing to learn. To say half-brother or half-sister, it's demi-frère, demi-sœur. Half is demi in French. Demi-frère, demi-sœur. Okay, now let's review the entire vocabulary. La liste de vocabulaire, mes parents, my parents, mon père, my father, ma mère, my mother, ma belle-mère, stepmother, mother-in-law, mon beau-père, stepfather, father-in-law, mon frère cadet, youngest brother, mon frère aîné, oldest brother, ma sœur cadette, youngest sister, ma sœur aînée, oldest sister, mon beau-frère, my stepbrother, brother-in-law, mon demi-frère, my half-brother, ma belle-sœur, my stepsister, sister-in-law, ma demi-sœur, my half-sister, mon mari, my husband, ma femme, my wife, mes enfants, my children, ma fille, my daughter, mon fils, my son. Okay, now some additional vocabulary. L'enfant unique, only child, le jumeau, twin for masculine, la jumelle, twin for feminine, marié, married, divorcé, divorce. Mes animaux, my animals. Mon chien, my dog. Mon chat, my cat. Okay, so one last slide. Mes grands-parents, my grandparents. Mon grand-père, my grandfather. Ma grand-mère, my grandmother. Mes petits-enfants, my grandchildren. Mon petit-fils, my grandson. Ma petite-fille, my granddaughter. Mon oncle, my uncle. Ma tante, my aunt. Mon cousin, my cousin masculine. Ma cousine, my cousin feminine. Mon neveu, my nephew. Ma nièce, my niece.